Even the real streets of San Francisco see a lot of acting. Indeed, some of the better character actors work right here in police headquarters. The cast of this drama company are members of the Street Crime Unit, and their work is extremely unromantic. Here's the stage manager.
Okay, Jorgensen.
Yes, sir.
You're the decoy team today. Dorothy's the decoy.
One of the leading ladies prepares to go on. Officer Dorothy's not really making up for her role, but making down, turning herself, with the aid of a few props, from a trim 33-year-old and one of the first police women into a natural victim. In the past couple of years, this little old lame lady from a locker room has made 300 arrests. For muggers and street hoodlums, see Officer 2069 this way. Most old people have been mugged, some of them several times, in this high street crime area off the Tenderloin, where decoy Dorothy selects her doorway, watched by the eyeball, a policeman in a Fleabag hotel room opposite manning a radio. She and Lieutenant Charles, who was that stage manager, hear the eyeball's commentary through earphones, as do other backup men blending with the street people. You just wouldn't believe she's been voted Police Woman of the Year. Her first bite may not be threatening, but he's surely not welcome. He's a flasher.
So far, he's just talking to Dorothy. He hasn't touched her. He's exposing himself to Dorothy.
Can you get out?